Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. So we are playing the Legacy Challenge, and currently it is 5:38 a.m. and they're waking up. And today is going to be a good day because we are going to have the bachelorette party. And literally, guys, I've been obsessed with this game. It is awesome. And yeah, so we're going to wake her up. And she wants to watch the Weather Channel. We can do that once we get a TV or a computer in the future. So, yes, she's going to get ready. And then, probably in the next episode, we are going to have them have the wedding. And maybe even have a kid. On this generation, we are going to maybe have 3 or 4 kids. I haven't decided yet. Maybe 4 kids. I don't want them to have really a lot of kids. I think 4 would be good enough. So, oh, and also I will be having you guys pick out of the kids who you guys want to be the next person for the next generation. So, that will be up to you guys. But yeah. They're going to eat some Trip Trap steak. And I'm pretty sure they're both celebrities. Mm. Yep, they're both celebrities. I can't believe it. I don't even know what episode this is. Maybe 8 or something? I don't know. But they're already celebrities, guys. Already.
Narg, narg.
And actually, we're going to have Christopher go and... Okay, he wants a skinny dip. And... Oh, and it's fall! Fall is like... Okay, I'm kind of stuck between fall and spring as my favorite. Kind of stuck. But today we're going to have Christopher go to this house. I don't know who lives here, actually. The Land Grabs house. Yeah, he's going to go there. But first, we are going to have him... Let's see. I think... What is his job? Okay. He needs logic. I'm going to have him go to the library. And maybe go on the computer for a little bit and practice his logic skills. And I was gonna add in a club for her to go in for her bachelorette, but I think that's against the rules. I'm not sure if you can add anything in. If you guys know, comment down below. Okay, so I think she is ready. So we are going to... I think I want it at the pool, but if we can't have it at the pool, if we have to like pay for it or something, then we'll just have it here. So we're going to throw a party at. She's going to do that. Right. It is so white in here. These walls. All right. I'm thinking about having it. I kind of wanted an indoor pool. I don't think we can do that. So we'll just have it here and we'll do exclusive access. Cost to rent, 480. Should I do it, guys? Let's just do it. Who cares? All right, and we're gonna have the bachelorette party. Oh, and if you guys were wondering, we are going to be having the party, what's it called? The wedding here. All right, so we're gonna do 10 o'clock, 10 a.m. And we'll invite Holly, because they're new friends. And let's invite some celebrities. Candy, wasn't that the stripper girl? Yeah, no. And, oh, let's do Cornelia. Okay, I don't want to invite too many people because I want her to be able to individually talk with everyone. I appreciate Sims who take it upon themselves to learn a new craft. Don't know what that was about. Alright, and what is this? Ask a Sim to make a toast. Okay, we can definitely do that. Alright, and let's go find Christopher, and we're going to have him go on the computer and work on his logic for his job, and then after that, because it's still pretty early, I don't want him to go over anyone's house yet, because it's still kind of early, so we're going to have him go here. Oh, it is so rainy and dark. I wonder if you can play any games on here that can boost up your logic. Let's see. Play computer games. I don't know. Let's. I don't know. Let's just have him read. We'll read something extreme. Right. And while he's doing that, she's gonna get ready. She's been doing this a lot. Contemplate surroundings. Is that one of her traits or something? I don't even know. She's been doing that lately. What is this? She's
Mom's got you.
fascinated. Oh, and I really want to buy a stereo because I sold my other one, so that we can bring it to the pool party and jam out with some music. So let's find some music. I think it's right here. Yep, stereo. And we'll put that right there. Awesome. I really hope we can place this down at the pool area. That would stink if I couldn't. Oops. Okay, awesome. And let's put this. I'm just gonna put this in the garbage can because I'm not sure if that's cheating or not. Probably is. All right, and then she is gonna go to her bachelorette party. I think it was right here. All right. And I'm gonna fast forward this actually a little bit. Okay. And she wants to ask a sim to make a toast. So we'll do that. I don't know how to yet. My chair is so squeaky. All right. We'll do this also, and we'll do this. Okay. So let's get started. We're kind of early, actually. Are there bathrooms here? Pretty sure there are. All right, this is kind of a sucky day to go to the pool, and I think it's actually fall, so. Oh well, they can just chill out here. All right, and. And this is exclusive, so that means only people that she knows will come. So maybe I can put some stuff down here. Let's see. Can I put this down? Oh, I could. Yes. Awesome. All right, let's put it right here. Whoops. Let's put it right there. And I don't think you can put food down either. And we'll turn that on. And we'll do beach party even though it's not even a beach, it's not even summer anymore. So sad. All right, and we'll change to beach party. We'll change it to high volume. And yeah. Okay. Actually, let me go back. Wait, now that I bought this, can I? Oh, I can't. All right, let me buy a party like kind of table and maybe I'll be able to bring it. Let's see. Ooh, I want this. And what else? What else? Maybe some balloons. Get some pink ones. Okay. And we are broke. Completely broke. I'm gonna put this in my inventory though. Can I? Oh, I can't. Why? Why must you do this? Okay. Well, that sucks. But we're just gonna have to wait for people to come. And actually, I'm gonna have Christopher go to his neighbor's house now. And is he still reading? I'm pretty sure. Yep. Okay. So we're gonna have him come here. Okay. I don't know if anyone's home or not. Hopefully there are people home. All right. And she wants to earn a raise. We'll definitely do that in the future. Okay. And he's here. Awesome. Oh, maybe not. Okay, now he is. Awesome. All right, write a drama novel to earn some money and improve your relationship with Cornelia Goth. Okay, we can try that. All right. This house looks awesome. I think there's like a whole family that lives here, so I don't know if I'm wrong or not, maybe. But we'll have to see. Oh, it looks like a family. He is being invited inside. Awesome. All right, it's 10 o'clock. People should be coming now. All right, I'm just gonna have him talk to. Oh my gosh, there's celebrities. I think this is just an area where celebrities live. All right. Okay, and then we're gonna go back to her. People should be showing up. Hopefully, she doesn't get ditched or something. That'd be so sad. Imagine no one coming to your bachelorette party. So sad. Anyone here? Can she swim in the water? I don't think she can because it's fall. I'm gonna have her skinny dip. Aw, look how cool these little rain puddles are. She's gonna get sick again. It stopped raining. Oh no, it didn't. Ugh. Why isn't anyone here? Am I at the right party? Am I at the right pool? Okay, she should be going in. Oh, that sucks how it's raining on our bachelorette party day. Oh, where is everyone? She's getting soaked. Okay, someone's here. Okay, we're not gonna have her skinny dip. All right, so the first guest has arrived. Let's go talk to her. Who is this? Oh, it's Blair. Okay. We are going to greet the celebrity. We're going to talk to her. Gosh, this would have been so much better if it wasn't raining out. Maybe they can have a party in the bathroom? Oh my gosh, her outfit's so cute. Are you going to go talk to her? There we go. All right, so let's try to impress her if we can. Unless they're already friends. Is this party on fire? It's on now. Your friend is called in a party dancer. Oh gosh. There's an. Oh, she level two? I mean, two star celebrity? Let's see. Well, let me do this first. Okay, we're gonna talk about skill. Writing. Guys, where? Oh my gosh, what is this? What is going on? Oh no, she's still one-hearted. Oh my gosh. Great. We have a stripper in the house. Oh my gosh. We have a stripper, guys. Let's talk to him. Oh my gosh. We're gonna watch him. Where is everyone? Are they the only ones that came? That's so sad. Oh my god. Is she watching him? This is so weird. All right, we're gonna talk to her. Let's see what we could do. Are they already like friends? I think they are. Yeah, they are. All right, so we're gonna ask to make a toast. Because everyone didn't show up. She was the only friend that showed up. So, we know who our true friends are.
He said, "Reckoning."
Oh my gosh. Oh, knows you better. All right, we are going to spray with fizzy nectar.
Mark a job, Doc.
What else can we do? And we'll do friendly. Apologize. And get to know. Oh my gosh. Wait, who is this girl? Oh, they don't know each other at all. Weird how no one showed up. So disappointing. We'll do friendly chat. I think she wants talk to Hugh. Is this Hugh? Yes. All right. We'll ask him to hang out. Where are the other girls? Oh my gosh, why didn't anyone show up? What is he doing? He still didn't greet the celebrity. Are you serious? Another girl showed up. Wait. They showed up? Oh. Okay. We're gonna convince two. Oh gosh. Chat with Hugh. We'll see how that plays out. I want her to be really friends with like a celebrity. Is this her? Yeah.
Our tubes, Pensaki.
Oh my gosh. How is. Ugh. Why is this such like a big deal to go talk to someone? All right, so we are going to apologize because I feel like we have to apologize to everyone on this bachelorette party. We are going to get to know her.
Yeah. Me wanita. Go on.
We're going to talk to Hugh. Oh, and it's done reading. Yay.
Whoa, yeah. Do Shkufa?
Not Timbo.
And we'll talk to Blair a little bit. Let's see. Let's ask her. Let's ask about career. Because I don't remember this girl, actually. Who is she from? It's weird.
Glarn. Flitzica.
This girl didn't show up? Cornelia didn't show up. Ugh. Zabel. Whatever.
Desgolani.
And Targlani. Vita came fashionably late. Whatever. Over it. Another girl showed up. Oh, I think that's our neighbor. Pretty sure that's our neighbor. Why are people coming late? They're like coming like 6 hours late. All right, so we are going to greet, even though she came late, whatever.
Rugal. All
right. And, oh, this guy, he thinks she is hot. Is he gonna, we should go skinny dipping. We should totally do that. Okay. All right. And maybe invite some people to go skinny dipping with us. She's attracted to him too. Unless she's attracted to a girl, I'm not sure.
Claire,
she might be. What does he even look like?
Glacia.
Don't know. Can't really see him. It's kind of dark, and I think it's. Oh yeah, it's 5:30 p.m. So it's kind of late. She's gonna be going home soon. Alright, where's that girl? Jeez, everyone's going skinny dipping. This is where the party's at. Oh my gosh, they're really close. Like, real close, actually. Dang. Yeah, back up.
Turks, cut off.
And then she's gonna ask everyone to leave after this. I think she had a great night. Alright, so we are going to. Where does it say to ask everyone to leave? Do people already leave, or are they in the pool? Oh, they're in the pool. All right. And let me just finish talking to this girl. All right. That's weird. Usually it lets you say goodbye. Maybe it's unfriendly? Weird. Well, we'll just say goodbye and we'll end the night there.
Sweza! What?
Because she's getting really hungry and stuff, so I'm going to turn this off. What is this? Be chatted to. All right, well, she's going to go home. And let's put this back. Ah, host, really? What is this? Bridal monster. Oh, what the heck? Well, it's not her fault, okay? Everyone came late. Aw, that sucks. All right. Well, she's gonna go home. Let's go back to Christopher. He's gonna pee himself. Oh, cool. Is he even at home? I'm so confused. Okay, maybe this was a glitch or something, but it wouldn't even let him go in this house. Oh, how annoying. All right, well, everyone's going to go home now and go to bed because tomorrow is the wedding, and who are these people down here? Can't really see them. Who is that? They look like teenagers. Mirage. Oh, they're brothers. Okay. Well, I can't see anything. I don't know why it's so dark. Hopefully you guys can see something, because I can't see nothing. I can't see no- Okay, he's at home. No. Oh my gosh. Just come home, please. Oh gosh. Okay. Alright, he's gonna eat something. What is he wearing? Oh, probably because of the bachelorette. I don't know why the other person dresses up. Are they supposed to have the bachelorette together or something? I'm not sure. But we are going to end the episode there. I hope you guys enjoyed it, even though her bachelorette party was kind of sucky. But it is what it is, I guess. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.